Joe DeBlasio for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at St. Paul's. Big win today for Coach Seth Goldberg. He goes to 16-3. What's the playoff scenario now, Coach, in the B Conference?
I have to look at it. But I think we've wrapped up the second seed. But, you know, at the end of the day, it's something we actually haven't talked about. For us, the playoffs started this week more because we want to be the team that we know we can be. And so started Monday, our guys have really been very intense. And they want to be the best team they can right now. So they're really working at it. So for us, Friday's a playoff game. That's just kind of who we are right now. And, we know we only have about a week left with each other. So.
All right. Chances are we'll see you here for a home seed game next week after the first round if you clinch that second place bye. And thanks for coming on with us.
Thank you.